Hi and welcome. In this video, I'll cover how to get free training with a free certificate exam voucher from Microsoft. Microsoft offers lots of training. You can find their training on this page. I will share a link for this in description. They offer certification of multiple roles like developer, administrator, solution architect, data engineer, data scientist, AI engineer, DevOps engineer, security engineer, and functional consultant. Today we are talking about Microsoft Azure Fundamental Exam. Microsoft offers lots of free courses while certifications are always paid. It costs $99. You can give exam with any Pearson VUE Center or from home. This exam is first step for a lot of other certification we just discussed. Azure is Microsoft cloud offering. For a limited time, they're offering training on Microsoft Azure Fundamentals with a certificate exam voucher. This is the learning path offered by Microsoft on Azure Fundamentals. It is 9 hours, 48 minutes long. It is free for you to learn. This training path works like a game, and you'll receive points for every step you complete. You could receive up to 12,000 experience points after completing this learning path. You can learn a lot about Azure with this Microsoft course for free. Before we discuss more, if you like this video, please press the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel for regular updates. You can also connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. We always appreciate your feedback. Let's discuss how we can get the exam voucher for free. Before we proceed, I would want to inform you this video is not affiliated with Microsoft. I would like to share a link for Microsoft event in description, but demand for these event is increasing very rapidly and they get filled very fast. So the link won't be valid for very long. Please subscribe to our channel for regular updates and send us an email at az90@sharelearn.com, which is SHRLRN.com, with the subject of request for Microsoft Azure Fundamental Event Registration link. Mention your country name in email. Please feel free to add any feedback for us. You will receive an email from customercare@sharelearn.com in return with the registration link inside it. So once we receive your email, we will send you a registration link with details of the event. This link provides more details on the event, which is of 2 days, 4 hours each day. Microsoft will present Azure features and prepare you to use it and to clear certificate exam. This event is very helpful. This is how registration form will look like. Event will provide you helpful insight on the topic covered in the exam. This is where Microsoft is offering exam voucher as well. There are 2 days event, 4 modules of exams are covered. So course introduction, cloud concepts, core Azure services, security, privacy, compliance and trust, and Azure pricing and support are the modules which will be covered on this exam. Depending on your experience on Azure and cloud, further training might be required. Once you attend this 2 days event, you will get a voucher to attempt the Microsoft Azure Fundamental exams for free in your email. This usually costs $99, as we just saw earlier. Here, you have to provide your details like first name, last name, your email address, phone number, job role. You can mention student if you're not working, and company name could be your college or college you attended, and click on register now. Do mention the company size as well. Once you submit the register now, you will receive an email from Microsoft, which will look like this. It'll have the details of the event which you will be attending. It'll have the link which will be a meeting invite. You can add it to your calendar as well, and we'll have a link to go to the event. And once you complete the training, this is the email which you will be receiving within 5 days of completing the training. Understand that you can always reach out to them if you have not received email only after 5 days. But sometimes you just get it very fast. And also you can go to the Pearson VUE website, which is available on the Azure portal. I'll share the link for that. Also, once you get this email, you have to click on View Detail and go to the Pearson VUE website, where you will be asked to provide your legal name, your job title, address, and other details. These are required as these will be linked to your certificate, and anytime somebody wants to validate your certificate, these details will be provided or required. And sometimes the coupon for the exam shows up right away. So check your Pearson VUE profile. If you have it there, all you have to do is click on the claim and schedule the exam.